everybody. So I'm going to do an ask and answer thing on Aflex. Ask me a question on aflex.net, on YouTube, on Twitter, wherever. I don't care. Facebook, whatevs. And I'm going to try and keep my answers to under 5 minutes. So I'll be like, answer in under 5 minutes. I'm just going to answer one question at a time because I don't want to like rush and have to answer everything at one time because those are just too hard. Like the things where that's like 20, you have to answer 20 questions in one video and then it's like 30 minutes long and nobody watches that shit. I don't. I fast forward the boring shit and a lot of you people are boring. So, don't ask me stupid questions like what's your favorite food? Answer, chocolate. I love chocolate. But it seems like when I do these things, I always get like, ask what's your favorite thing to cook or don't ask me what's your favorite food. It's chocolate. I'm telling you. I've said that twice now because I get asked that every time I do one of these. Ask me like, what's it like to be a parent to a teenager? Because a lot of my friends online have younger kids. And so I think I could probably like provide some insight into what it's like to have a 13-year-old. It's like beating your head against a wall over and over again until you want to die. Okay, so I'll start answering them. I think I'm going to do like 2 or 3 a week. I'm not real sure yet. I just like haven't been blogging much lately because I don't feel like typing. I sit at a computer and I type all day long and I'm tired of typing when I get home, but I'll talk and 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 talk until you guys get tired of hearing me. So, 5 minutes or less, I'll take to answer them. Anything, what's it like to have a dog? Who's your favorite dog? What's your favorite movie star? What's your least favorite online trend? What do you think about vaccinations? That was a hot button topic today on Facebook. And I'll answer them. Okay, go!